each and every person is walking around with a large community, up to 10 million bacteria, both in and on our body. If you want to think about that in terms of weight, your brain is probably around 6 pounds, and you probably have at least that weight of bacteria in you and on you. So it's a significant part of what we walk around with every day.
This is UBiome in San Francisco, the first biotech company to be started with a crowdfunding campaign. Their big bet? That people will want to pay to find out what's in their microbiomes, kind of like people pay for DNA tests.
The microbiome is the community of microorganisms that live on us and in us.
They digest our food, they synthesize vitamins, they drug us with chemicals that they make, they prevent us from getting diseases.
So they are as integral to our health and wellness as our own bodies.
This area of science is still very new, but UBiome has found enough interest to create a line of products. One for people who are simply curious, who can take a basic test to find out more about how their diet is affecting their gut. That's called Explorer. And then there's a more intense version that only a doctor can order for you, called Smart Gut.
So you can tell people medical information, you can involve their doctor, you can turn what was interesting information about the microbiome into sort of hard medical data that you can use to make medical decisions.
The kits range in cost from $89 to $399, depending on how many kinds of tests you want. You can also get a subsidized test if your doctor prescribes it. The kit comes in the mail, you keep it in the bathroom so that when you're ready to give a sample, it's right there with all the instructions. You mail it back without ever having to go to a lab or the doctor, but let's be clear, this is a little more intense than a DNA test.
The majority of samples that we receive come from the intestinal or the gut microbiome, and in that case, a patient will take a sample of a small bit of stool from their toilet paper. So each of our robots is set up to do one or more specific tasks. This one is extracting DNA from our samples. So we have laid out 96 poo samples, and we're breaking down those samples and extracting the genetic material.
Breaking down the poo.
Breaking down the poo. When sequencing is complete, that sequence can go into a series of computer programs that process the sample, and we can then give a report back to our customers that tell them about the bacteria in their sample.
UBiome has an argument for why this is an important test and potentially a better business than genetic testing. The company says that empowered by the information, you may actually be able to change the makeup of your gut by adjusting your diet.
It detects specific pathogens. It helps people know which commensal bacteria they have in their gut and whether or not that makes them more likely to have IBD versus IBS. You can actually do something about it, and you can actually influence your own health and improve it. And I see us having a really big role in that ecosystem.
One of the things that having our tests allows us to do is so we can partner with collaborators around the world to start to generate a lot more information around how to interpret the microbiome.
We have over 150,000 samples in our data set now, and we should have 500,000 by the end of 2018.
Microbiome research is in its infancy, but the UBiome founders think one day tests like this will be just as common as blood tests, or maybe even more. They think every time you have the flu or get food poisoning, every time you start a new diet plan, you'll want one. If they're right, we might all have to get comfortable swabbing our toilet paper.